In primary school, we had a creative writing assignment where we had to write about a character in a new, strange situation. And I wrote about a squid that was somehow teleported from the ocean to the forest floor and slowly choked to death for 2 pages. And I'll never quite forget my teacher's face because it turns out she wanted, "This new school is scary. I hope I make friends." And not a graphic description of a squid.